We had worked late on the set of Lois and Clark, and Dean Cain and I and his stuntman and I believe his brother and some other unfortunate people that I talked into this, we decided it would be a really fun thing to steal bicycles from security and ride them to the water tower at Warner Brothers and then climb the water tower, which we did. We climbed the water tower, and sadly we didn't have any spray paint with us, but we climbed the water tower, and all would have gone well had I not panicked on the top. I love heights. I was a platform diver, but on the top I went, ah, there's bats up here! So waiting for us at the bottom of the ladder are all the security guards, arms akimbo, and really unhappy. So we all come down very sheepishly. Dean runs and escapes, and I'm caught there, and the security guy's holding me going, okay, young lady, what the hell's going on here? What's your name? What are you doing here? What's your name anyway? And I went, I'm sorry. My name's Terry Hatcher. So they wrote up the police report with the name Terry Hatcher and turned it into our producers, who I'm sure, Deborah Joy Levine, who's just a goddess. I'm pretty sure she knew who the real perpetrator was, but